It's called Singer Bluesy. And it's off my CD too, so it's
Should I take it? Let's stay in there. Here we go.